Welcome to NumberShire, a bustling Renaissance-style village situated at the intersection of rigorous instructional design and immersive gaming technology. Built on a carefully sequenced whole number math curriculum and filled with fun. A unique collaboration of accomplished game developers and leading educational researchers, NumberShire offers early elementary students a personalized, rewarding, and engaging math learning experience based on the Common Core standards.
Kids get to create their own village, and in doing the math exercises and learning about whole number concepts, they grow the village and they change it over time, and so they get to put their personal stamp on it.
New research from the National Assessment of Educational Progress shows 33% of fourth graders tested in this country scored below basic in math because they didn't understand basic whole number facts.
It's still an area that we're struggling to reinforce with the kids that need extra. And so NumberShire is a way to give them that extra reinforcement in practice.
NumberShire combines a high-quality gaming experience with rigorous evidence-based educational research done by the experts at the University of Oregon's Center on Teaching and Learning.
What NumberShire does is it really takes seriously the intricacies of information and how to communicate that information in a way that's engaging for kids, in a way that kids can get the information, put it together, rehearse it, and then reproduce it for teachers and others.
Click the Less Corral to send that cow where it belongs.
It's more practical to their lives and what they know. It's definitely more fun and motivating. They're building a village and collecting rewards along the way.
NumberShire allows students to set the pace, allowing for differentiated, individualized learning pathways.
If you make a mistake or get an incorrect answer, it comes back and reteaches you the skill and gives you the language on what that math concept is and what it is you need to do and why. So then kids can go back, practice, and master that skill.
And the reason I have decided to become involved with working with NumberShire is I really do feel like this is the future. I feel like this is where we're going to make a lot of progress working with students. I feel like kids really enjoy it. They really engage with NumberShire. They engage with technology. And it's going to really help us get more data on students so we can help them not at the end of a unit when we find out they actually didn't learn it, but that day.
We're working on a partnership to have a database system that will allow teachers to log in, receive progress reports about their students' actions in the game.
The progress monitoring assessment permits teachers and administrators to get the information during instruction and then link it to data systems.
I like the data piece. I like to be able to go in and see what my kids are doing well at and what they need help with so I can bring that back into the classroom instruction for them. Technology is their world. The kids know how to use the technology and they love it. They also get to be in control of their own learning that way. It's not sitting here listening to a teacher lecture and tell you what to do. They're exploring it and they're manipulating it through their own senses.
NumberShire takes educational gaming to a new level, teaching whole number math skills with a program that emphasizes carefully sequenced and explicit instruction, scaffolded support that is faded over time, multiple and varied practice opportunities that are aligned with student skill level, timely feedback to correct misconceptions or to reinforce learning.